What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more Parliament. This one's titled The Big Bang Theory, requested by Leroy on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one. This is from their Glory Holla Stupid album, or Pin the Tail on the Funky. I love this album cover too, man, with the donkey, Pin the Tail on the Funky. But yeah, Parliament, man, is definitely one of those groups. I love listening to their music. I've stated multiple times in the past, I'm not a huge fan of, like, listening to their tracks, like, while sitting down, reacting. Like, their music is strictly made for dance floors and that type of deal. So, but yeah, I definitely enjoy listening to their music, man, for sure. But yeah, with that being said, let's get into the Big Bang Theory. Those horns. Okay, I thought I recognized that bit. Oh my. Yo, oh my god. Okay, this is definitely, wow. From the ones I've heard from this album so far, this definitely already is definitely 100% my favorite that I've heard. Wow, that is funky. Love to hear. Yeah, this part right here is hard. Hopefully we get some lyrics though. This is, yo, this is cold. I really like this. Please tell me you get some lyrics, though. I want lyrics. Pause real quick, man. This is really good. I'm really enjoying this. This is, man, that's funky. That's definitely funky right there. I'm just waiting. I hope we get some lyrics. I'm just waiting to hear Star Child here. You know, I'm just waiting to hear that line. Yeah. make out what they're saying, but sounds funky. Yeah, this is cold, man. But the lyrics, come on. I like this bridge too. This is dope. I think that's supposed to be, the mothership or something, the mothership, but it sounded honestly like a vacuum going from one ear to the other. I think that's what that's supposed to be, though. Like the mothership taking off or something, I don't know. But, That was nice, man. Honestly, that's up there with Flashlight and Not Just Knee Deep, honestly. I wish it had lyrics, but the fact that it didn't, it still makes for a perfect dance song, even probably more so. But yeah, this was funky, man. I really enjoyed this one. Just the sounds and everything. Man, Parliament was so ahead of their time, like when it came to tracks like these. And yeah, I really enjoyed this one, man. It's, like I said, definitely up there with Not Just Knee Deep and Flashlight and those other, you know, top Parliament songs for sure, man, without a doubt. This was just a super amazing song. Really enjoyed this one a lot, man. Really did. I don't know if that sound at the end was supposed to represent the mothership or, I don't know, correct me if I'm wrong in the comments, but yeah, this was definitely a jammable song right here. My favorite so far that I've heard from this Glory Hollis Stupid album, and definitely one of my favorite Parliament songs of all time. But yeah, with that being said, man, I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. If you did, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.